Still with the ball at the top of the 50. Inside forward 50 they go now. Searching for a lead. They've got it.
Good work.
Wakelin so strong in the air. No one was able to even fly with him then.
Putting an effort in as Sturt hopefully line up for their first goal of the day.
Wakelin. Pressure all on his shoulders here. And you can hear the roar of the crowd through the effects, Mike. He loves it.
And then played on quickly. Good work by Darlitz. And just to work it up the line now, Huddy puts him deep inside 50. He might have gone for goal there. What kind of bounce will he get? Oh, it evades the defender. Ends up in the lap of the forward who goes around, and Wakelin's put it through. Oh, what a lucky bounce. Fortune favours the Double Blues. They get their first goal of the second half.